What's up, YouTube? This is Noob Moth One, yeah, and today we'll be talking about Guile. Guile is one of those problematic characters against Ryu, probably because he has all the tools to deal with his bread and butter strategy, which is the jump in. However, all that is about to change if you follow these crucial tips. Number one, do not jump. It's quite obvious, isn't it? And as awkward as it may sound, if you can adapt to this, you have a very strong edge against Guile, because you've eliminated what is basically baiting you into. Number two, slow and steady fireball plasma wall. What I mean by this is you have to exchange plasma. The purpose of this is to monitor or observe your opponent's reactions to your plasma wall game. Ryu has an advantage, especially if Guile picks V skill 1. If Guile uses V skill 1, Ryu has an advantage because Guile has to charge up, isn't it? Whereas Ryu, once his fireball disappears on the screen, he can shoot the next one. So continuously exchanging fireballs will get your opponent to change his strategy, which will be either to jump at you, whereas you have to be prepared with your anti-air, or start using all his resources by throwing EX booms, and you have to be prepared to jump away from that. Number three, aggressive mode. Now, aggressive mode basically means you have to get close enough that your crouching medium kick is reachable, is in range, because most of Guile's animation or attacks requires Guile to stand up. So with your crouching medium kick as being the go-to tool to use, and if you're good enough, you can confirm that crouching medium kick into an adoken or tatsu or donkey. Well guys, that's it for today. I highly recommend that you learn some frame data about Guile. For that reason, I have left in the description below a link to a third party YouTube content creator showing you all the possible ways to punish Guile, and when to punish Guile, and when to respect Guile. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, keep in touch, and recycle. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. Until the next video, stay true.